it's not going to be the right... I have to convert the religion anyways. I guess it makes... Oh, they won't let me. They haven't lost enough yet. No, I still think Bosnia vassalizing them is more valuable than just vassalizing Serbia. I'll get Bosnia and Wallachia in one war. No. What's my mission? Mission is to have religious unity at 100. We're at 27 right now. Good. Doing very well. Gonna go through years and years or many and many of rulers to get that converted. Right, we're just waiting for Hungary now. Oh, Hungary. Austria. Damn it. I don't think I've played Austria since the demo came out before the game. Like, before the game actually came out, I think I played a little bit Austria. Didn't really understand what I'm doing and quit very shortly. I think it's the first time I played as Austria. First and last time. Right, so... Yeah, let's, I guess we'll have to regroup men first before I start replenishing. Because, we need manpower before I build units. Of course that happens, of course! Good job I decided to vassalize them. Okay, they will accept when they go to 100, they will not. You know, I'm not gonna harp over 7 gold. There we are. Hey, we're positive prestige and we have lots of money to build lots of armories. And we have 2 more vassals, which is putting us over a diplomatic limit, but I don't really care. We're still getting 7. Urbino and Serbia have joined a military coalition. Venice has joined. Okay, it's getting a little bit out of hand now, guys. Guys. As long as Austria still likes us, I'm going to prove relations. Just a little bit. Improve relations just a tiny bit. I have to make sure that I'm still... I didn't have OBS up. Make sure I'm still recording. There's a new update to OBS. It looks like it changed a decent amount of stuff, and I don't really know exactly what everything does. So I hope everything turns out fine. Like, it changed something to do with streaming, so I hope everything in streaming's fine. Which also means if something in a stream's not fine, the recording's also probably messed up. Which is why I'm a little bit worried. Because to be honest, in my opinion, YouTube should be will come before Twitch. Because, you know, I find it's just a better quality on YouTube. Everything that I do on Twitch goes to YouTube anyway, so. Well, most of the stuff, 90% of the stuff. The only time it doesn't if it's... Twitch is a very good place to test. So, can you attack Serbia and feed Bosnia? Is Bosnia? I could, actually. I could take Raska and then sell it to them because they have a claim. But how long for? Oh, I have plenty of time for that. Yeah, there's no worry. Also, they're in a coalition, so that'd bring in Venice and somebody else. That wasn't really important. But Venice is kind of important. Anyways, yeah, so as I was saying, Twitch is a very good testing thing. So, like, if I do a video, something new, and it doesn't go well, then, you know, I just redo it. And I can stream it again. But then the good quality version goes up on YouTube. It'd always be better on YouTube. Serbia has announced Ottomans. Actually, I didn't think they'd be powerful enough to do that. I think the game would let them. Right, how are those rebels doing? They seem fine. Very close to fully replenishing. Probably like 10 months. No. Actually, probably like 6-7 months. Maybe. Stability, manpower, or base tech? Ooh, that's... I don't know. I think I might go with stability. Oh, I already didn't realize I was at positives. I was already at 3 stability. Oh, that was stupid. No. I just wasted stability. Oh, I could have got 100 administrative power. Son of a bitch. Ah, oh, damn it. Oh, well. I need to pay more attention next time. Yeah, it's not worth it. There, Urbino, that's fine. Serbia, that's I'm attacking them. Venice is what I'm worried about. Even though they can't really, the only reason I think they're losing this is because they can't actually walk there. Who joined the coalition? Oh, I just said, yeah, there's Venice, Urbino. This is Urbino, isn't it? Yeah, Urbino and Serbia. So, I also need to increase relations with these guys here. When can I annex you? I can annex you on 11th of May, 1475. It's already been like 2 years since I did that war. Well, at least for them. How about you? Okay, it's only been like a year since the war actually finished. Either way. Dun, 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 dun. 10 prestige, 10 papal. Good. Yeah, we have a 53-year-old man there right now. Is anybody even challenging us for it? Yes, Brandenburg is. Alright. I recall. So you're at 200? Yep. How are you? Alright, I'm gonna improve relations with you. Savoy, my really long time ally. I think you were you came to me at the very beginning of the game. Denmark, how are you? You're fine. Yeah. So I guess Serbia would be a good target, but I probably would also vassalize them. Instead of just feeding Bosnia, it would make more sense to me just to vassalize them as well. Okay, I guess I won't. I guess I can't really increase. I guess England's just a lost cause, is what I'm getting at this. Is at one point there are my friends, and the king died, and now they don't like me. I don't really know how to get more. I guess I could send them a gift. Yeah, 25 gold for 3 opinion. Not really worth it, in my opinion. Give subsidies. But there's nothing really I can do apart from money, which I don't really have at the moment, to boost it up. I think I will build another unit. More Eastern Militia. Are you awesome? Okay. How are the HRE doing? Have you, enacted the first reform? Not many people enjoy you too much as they did before. Denmark has taken Oslo, which I believe they get a mission to, if I remember. Because to annex Norway, you need more territory than that, or equal to or more territory. So I guess they got it. Yeah, I think all you need is Oslo. I think once you take Oslo, you should be able to annex Norway. And then, once you annex Norway, then you can annex Sweden. You can't really do it the other way around. Attack Serbia, core the capital, give remain to Bosnia. I don't know why you're saying that. Why wouldn't it just be easier to, like, annex Bosnia, annex Wallachia, and then go after Serbia? Even if the Ottomans get Serbia, and it doesn't bother me too much. I'm more concerned about, defending myself right now, because I don't really have an army. Out of 17,000 men I can have, I have 21,000 now because of the 2 extra units here. So it's my main concern is not attacking Serbia and using up more diplomatic power at the moment. Also, that means I have I'd have to go to war with Venice, and I don't want to go to war with Venice. Who else do they have allied? They have no more allies. 33 prestige or 1 stability. We need to keep converting that place, so I'm not gonna do that. It's gonna take so long. Yeah, I'm not gonna go attack them because of the coalition. What's 109, yeah, it's gonna take a while. The only thing I'm gonna fix that is a better relations over time guy. Which I do not have. Right, so let's look at my relations right now. Guaranteeing, I guess I can get rid of the guarantee in England. I would say that would give me some Diplo points back. Naples. Oh, Mr. Independent now, are you? Oh, you were in a war as well, apparently. So it looks like they attack, or they... What they must have done is when France declared war... Now, how did this work? I guess when they break off, they just get a truce with Aragon. Because what it seems like they did is France went in, killed them, and then their ruler died, and they had negative prestige, and they lost him. And I guess that gave him a truce. That would make a lot more sense. I think that's how it'd have to work. Try to use my knowledge of the game, which is might not be working out for the best. Working out as for the best there, but I'm just gonna give up on that. What I was gonna say. Just gonna give up. Dun, 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 dun. Alright. 1475. We still have to 7 years. Jesus. Right. At least Wallachia is friendly, or not friendly, but positive with me. He hates me. I might as well start increasing relations with him. Because I need, he needs to be at plus 190 to do that. And it's aggressive expansion that's lowered it. I guess he didn't have aggressive expansion penalty. Because he was in the same war as Bosnia when I did it, which means he gets less. But Bosnia, has more because he was in the war when I vassalized Wallachia. I should have done it at the same time, but then Wallachia wouldn't be Christian. Actually, how are you doing on converting? Catholic, Orthodox? And you're probably converting? No. Oh, well, whatever. Doesn't seem like you're having much problem. Doesn't seem like that at all. Da, 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 da. I'm so dedicated to converting this one province. It's not worth it. At this point, it's just costing me money. It's not worth it, but I'm gonna do it anyways. One day I'll get let's do this. Theologian will unlock events to increase, missionary strength. There we are. This should go a lot faster now. It's starting like 1534 to 1474. So that's, nice jump. A Danish conquest of Hanover against Denmark, Teutonic Order, and Sweden. So, against a Danish conquest of Hanover. So, do I value Denmark or Austria more? Austria, definitely. Austria is closer and can help a lot better. So, we're at war with Denmark now. And Denmark is going to get absolutely destroyed. Sweden is powerful, but it's not going to do enough to fight the likes of Austria, Bosnia, Brandenburg, Brunswick, Cleves, Hungary, the Palatinate, and Wallachia. It's, not going to happen. I don't know. Unless they pull out a miraculous victory, I don't think it's going to happen. I'm not going to help. Do Bosnia have claims on Venice? That's actually a good question. They probably have a claim here, don't they? They do. Venice. Were you just at war? You were. With who? No one I could have really took advantage of. Our heir died. Ooh. That's not good. I think this guy is strictly Hungarian right now. 413 is not too bad. Let's just gain papal influence. It'll help out trying to get Gary. Gary. What a great snail. We're not making a lot off trade right now. 0.42. 4% is off that. Better technology decrease. That's good. Actually, that's almost got us first technology group. Actually, I think I misread this. Yeah, it's mercenary cost. Wasn't technology. We actually got revolt risk down as well, didn't we? There. Ideas. Yep. Minus one revolt risk. Actually, that got rid of this revolt risk. Even though the bonus from getting that idea for Theologian. I guess we can get another cav. That'd be good. Another cav, and then I'll get another militia. Hey, we unlocked embassies, which is actually really good because it gives you an extra... Ooh, we need manpower. Gives you an extra diplomat, and diplomats are always, always needed. Savoy, our longtime ally. How's that aggressive expansion going down? It's not very fast. Theoretically, it's going to take like 90 years to have that go down to zero. Hopefully, we don't need it that far down. Yeah, hopefully by the time we're actually able to annex them, it's down enough that we can. Because Bosnia is my main priority, and then Wallachia, because Wallachia is a lot smaller and doesn't have more valuable provinces, like Ragusa. And I thought they had another one, didn't they? No? Alright, well, Ragusa, then. Ragusa is basically these two provinces together. That's not even that valuable. Pest, how good's Pest? Pest isn't very good. Alright, combine there. Ruthian is part of our country, that's fine. It was an automatic claim, I didn't put any time into that. It was an event-given claim. I don't care. Dun, 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 dun. Right, well, I've been recording for 2 hours and 3 seconds. I just realized, looking at the time. So I am going to call it here. I've been recording for quite a while, and it's going to take quite a while to render this out. So with a very successful stream, in my opinion, I've got to talk to a lot of people. Actually, I'm going to read their names out now. Like Gillo B. Beng, Florida Boy, 727, Canadian Crew, which if you watch my Walking Dead series, he was there, Commander Cribson, I thought there was someone else as well. Vaynard 5 and Callum E. Kohler. Right, so those guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy, or hopefully those guys enjoyed. Hopefully people on YouTube enjoyed. Hopefully people who watch this later on Twitch, if it's a watch it before it gets deleted, because it only stays for 30 days due to YouTube or Twitch's new policies, which is fine. Everything goes on YouTube anyways. So yeah, like I said, hopefully you guys enjoyed. I am really enjoying this series so far. I think it's going very well. I think we have a sphere of influence. This is our sphere of influence. We are guaranteeing them. Just ignore that. So this is basically what we have. We have fought Poland. We did very well. A lot to do with that 4-4 general. And we destroyed Bosnia, and a lot to do with Austria. That win. Hopefully, maybe joining or forming the Holy Roman Empire. Hopefully, we'll get a not royal marriage. We'll get a personal union with Mr. Austria here. But that doesn't seem like it's gonna happen anytime soon. Yeah. So hopefully you guys enjoyed, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye.